Well, there were a lot of good plays from week one of Home Team Friday, but only one of them could be the play of the night, and your top play from the week from week one of Home Team Friday comes from Braden Durham of Heritage Hills, who scores on this 91-yard run against Southridge. The Patriots went on to get the 45-13 win. One more time, it's Braden Durham with your top play from week one. We'll have four more selections for you to choose from in week two coming on Friday.